recap for us on the spring 2020 training season. Got a lot of time in this year and sure did enjoy it.